to be a part of this wonderful ceremony. It's indeed like a dream come true. For this, I would like to thank, first of all, Almighty Allah for everything He gave me. And then, my Shaheen Institution for providing us with the best coaching. People usually say that Shaheen is a jail. You might have heard many people saying that. But friends, what I feel is that Shaheen is a pathway to success. Shaheen is a place where you will realize your own dreams. Initially, when I joined Shaheen, there were many friends who mocked at me. They said, "Kyun Shaheen ko ja rahe ho? Shaheen is not good. You may join other colleges." But friends, what I feel is, today standing here and Shaheen's success is the best answer to their question. Here in Shaheen, I have learned the importance of hard work. So I would like to acknowledge Dr. Abdul Khadi sir, Abdul Mohit sir, Zubair sir and Asad sir for constantly motivating us and believing in me. Thank you, the whole Shaheen group of institutions. I thank you for my wonderful achievement. And here in Shaheen, I got the confidence to challenge myself and commit to become a doctor. And finally, I would like to thank my parents. Those are my pillars of strength and confidence. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for making the best child, best choice, that is Shaheen. And Alhamdulillah, I am very happy to be a part of Shaheen. Now, I just can say that, proudly I can say that, yes, I am a student of Shaheen. So, and what to say about the HODs here? They are just superstars. I think without their presence, Shaheen is just incomplete. And also, the credit goes to all the other teachers as well. So, जाने से पहले I would like to say two lines कि आसमान से ऊंचा कोई नहीं सागर से गहरा कोई नहीं आसमान से ऊंचा कोई नहीं सागर से गहरा कोई नहीं वैसे कॉलेज तो बहुत देखे हमने लेकिन शाहीन जैसा कोई